Suni Williams and Butch Wilmore arriving at NASA's Johnson Space Center in Houston. The two veteran astronauts have worked their whole careers for this moment.
This is a test pilot's dream. It's not just, you know, the end game where you get in and go fly. You actually have a hand in the developmental process.
Boeing Starliner spacecraft has faced years of delays, but Wilmore and Williams say that extra time was used to create a craft that can meet its target goals no matter the challenge.
For instance, if you lose your computers, if we lose our computers and we can't get them back, you know, we're still coming home and we're still going to target and land in the bullseye without computers.
Suni herself will be making history as the first female astronaut on the inaugural flight of a new spacecraft designed for humans. But that's not why she's a hometown hero here at the school that bears her name.
She's a rock star here. She's eager to sit down with students and talk to them about their hopes and dreams and to share with them.
And water is pretty neat up in space. It'll stick to your toothbrush and then you can drink it.
Suni is known for her incredible videos of what it's like to live in space, and she spent 322 days and nights there.
It's sort of like a little phone booth, but it's pretty comfy. I've got a sleeping bag.
And she's so relatable and approachable, and she's just a natural teacher. And I feel like our kids can see themselves, and like, I can do this too.
Butch and Suni have been quarantining for the past 2 weeks to minimize germs that could make them sick during their mission. But fellow astronauts say they are rested, focused, and ready.
They don't show it all the time, but they are extremely excited. It's not a nervousness. It's just like, wow, I've put a lot of work. The team's put a lot of work. It's been 5 years coming, and here we go. Let's go, Starliner.
Yeah, you know, Suni Williams is such a rock star, and whenever she's in the area, she always stops in to see these kids. The test flight is going to include a week-long stay at the International Space Station, and once she gets there, Suni Williams will be doing some live Q&A with her friends right here in Needham.